Okay, so inbox. In my inbox, Aunt Claire says, don't worry, the vase, the one that we did previously, was not perfect. Rome wasn't built in a day. Now let's move on to something more ambitious. With this, okay? Try to create a nice vase like the red one attached in the picture. So you can buy red paint in the shop. Just remember that painting is all about layers. The more you put on them, the more vivid the color will be. I have enclosed 10 coins for you. Oh, one more thing, you need to burn it. Burn your item before you can paint it, obviously. Good luck, Aunt Cleo. Okay, so she gave me the picture, that's that red vase there, and I'm supposed to make it. I did make it, and I did get my 5 stars collection. So I made it, that's it there, that's mine. And alright, I'm just gonna sell it. Let me see how much that would sell for. Okay, so let me see how much this would sell for. 28. Whoa, 38. Oh my gosh. Wow, I wish this was real life. 43. Okay, any more? Can I get? Oh, that's it. Sold. $43. Wow. Just as a joke, the one that I make for Aunt Cleo, I'm going to price it for the sale at $43 and see if it sells. Just to see what happens. Let's see.
Alright, so let's make it again. How do I, let me get out. Let's create another one. That's a picture. Let's make it into a star. I get my star. And then, wind it out a bit. Okay, 3 stars there. Can I get 4? Can I get 4 for the, oh, okay, 4. Can I get 5? That's kind of what it looks like. 5? 5? Oh, nope, lost the star. Okay. 5? No 5? It's not amazing like the other one. Come on, make it amazing. You can do it. You can do it. I have faith in you. No? Oh, what happened? Did I lose a star? Ah! 5! Amazing! I don't want to touch it now that it's 5.
So now we have to paint it, or glaze it as the term is. And I've already bought the red paint from the store, so let's get to it.
The red paint is actually $10, so that's good. 10 coins as it is. So I'm just running my finger up and down the pot here. Paint it. Make it a nice bright red. You can see like the layer is coming out, so that's going to be cool. We can do some really cool effects with that later. Probably. Nice and red. Okay, exit. Ready? Go. I'm nervous. I'm nervous now that I have to make this in real life. Okay, alright. So that's the one. I'm gonna put myself over here and send the order. Send out Cleo her order. 5 stars. She'll be so happy. I hope she don't diss me like the last time. Oh, Rome wasn't built in a day. I still have the first one I made for her. I should sell that one too. Let me see. Go.
All right, this is exciting. Let me see how much this goes for. 6. Can I get 7? Oh no, it sold only for $6. Okay. Okay, my plan for this one is I'm going to carve it, inlay it, clear glaze it, sell it at the sale for $6 and see what happens to it. Okay. I think we've just made a trend.
So how am I gonna do this? Because remember the struggle the last time to switch? You won't see that. Okay. Alright, let's try. Oh. Steady. There we go.
Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna tap this with like muddy fingers. There we go. Touched it. 5 seconds. Okay. Okay. First pull. Water on the inside
as well. I feel my fingers grabbing. All right, last pull.
And that's as tall as we're gonna get it. Not killing it. Uh-oh.
I feel bad things happening here.
Too thin in that area.
So that's gonna be my issue.
Sorry. I don't know if you saw that or not, but I'm gonna have to try again. Oh wait, I think I can save it, maybe? Alright, hold up. I'm gonna try and save it. Hold up.
See if I can get something from the bottom here and move it all the way up. A bit of it.
Alright, feels a little bit better. Well, now I have to address what's going on at the top here.
Like right here.
Okay, so I got rid of the top piece here by just, I used my pin tool and just kind of gradually cut it off. So now I have a good, the
the troublemaker piece is gone.